All right, as you can see, we definitely got a Jackson. Let me give you a little hint. I had an awesome year, so I did splurge on myself. This cost me a bit of money. I'm not gonna tell you how much though. But I got a deal on it. Herbert Rhodes Custom Shop. This thing is gorgeous. Thor's rune inlays, ebony board. 3/4 inch, not a standard 1/8 inch quilted top, but an actual 3/4 inch quilted top on a mahogany body, maple neck. Mahogany body, maple neck. Guitar was not cheap, but it's worth it. Certs with it. That's awesome. Yes, mine is signed by Ollie. So this was before he passed away. This is one of the originals. Wow. It's actually pretty significant because I've heard that the other ones do not have these with them. So it's pretty sick. This guitar is flipping sick. Look at that beauty. Duncan Duality pickups. It's a FE tone bridge, chrome hardware, stainless frets, ebony board. This thing is a freaking beauty. Wow, I'm so freaking blown away right now. Merry Jackson Christmas, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you guys have a wonderful one. I hope you guys enjoy spending time with your family. Thanks so much for watching. Let me go ahead and play this beauty. Merry Christmas, y'all.